What in the name of Notch is all of this poop? Hey, what's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft mod review. I hope everyone is having an awesome day. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Crazy Movement Block mod. And this is a pretty cool mod that has this crazy block that kind of just runs around your world. And in a config file, you guys can actually specify a certain block that you want this crazy block to place. And that's kind of how I did the intro, if you guys are wondering. And I'll get to that in a sec. But first, I just wanted to announce our second round of t-shirt winners. Or winner, should I say. But our winner for this round, which is round two, is, I think, Bobby Richardson. I'll have his comment on screen right now. And Bobby, if you're watching this, please feel free to send me a message and I'll get you hooked up with your shirt and everything. But for those of you guys who didn't win, we're going to be having another seven rounds of t-shirt giveaways, I guess you could say. So I thought we would do a different comment than what we've been doing so far. And let's go ahead and do just I'm off topic. And if you say I'm off topic, you'll be entered into round three. And our round three winner will be announced at 44,000 subscribers. So that's cool. We can all look forward to that. It should be just in a couple days. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get on to the crazy movement block mod. So essentially what this mod does is adds in like this crazy block that just moves around your world in a really kind of crazy fashion. You can see that they really go all out. And what you can actually do is get them to place a custom block. So how do you do that, you ask? Well, first, what you guys got to do is go into your .minecraft folder, and you're going to go ahead and find another folder called the config folder. Now, in that folder, you'll see a little file called, like, mod get down block, and you have to open that up with Notepad, and within that, you'll see a little line called track block, and I'll have a screenshot of it on right now in case you guys can't really figure it out, and you're going to go ahead and put in the ID of the item that you want the crazy movement block to spawn. So I went ahead and put in like the ID for mob spawners, as you guys can see on screen right now, and it's really starting to lag my world because, you know, they're mob spawners and all. So yeah, this probably isn't too great of FPS right here. But anyways, as you guys can tell, you guys get the message, and it really is kind of cool. You can do really anything, so if you want, you can do lava, and it will just completely grief your world. And I'm gonna get out of this right here, because that's just way too freaking laggy. But as you guys can tell, it's a pretty interesting mod, kind of different from all the other ones, very much so. So if you want a different mod, it's a very cool one to kind of try out. And you can experiment with a lot of different blocks. And if you're a map maker, it actually does come in pretty handy because you can put down any block you want and you can get some really cool structures and stuff. So that is very, very awesome. And I do not know why these guys aren't moving. Okay, there they go. So, yeah, it's just a very interesting mod, and, I'm really starting to lag right now, but, yeah, I think that pretty much wraps up the mod. Hopefully, you guys did find it a tad entertaining, to say the least, but, like always, I'll have a link to this mod in the description, and, if you guys are just feeling so kind to leave me a rating, that would be awesome as well, and, if you're new to my channel, feel free to hit that subscribe button down below, but, other than that, this has been Chaz with the Crazy Movement Block mod. And I'll talk to you guys later.
Wait, no, I'm not going to talk to you guys later. Let me go ahead and show you guys first, or last, last I should say, the crafting recipe. I almost forgot that, and I caught myself while I was editing. So there you guys go. Four nether quartz and one piston will give you guys your, what the mod calls the get down block for somewhat. I have no idea why it's called the get down block, so I call it the crazy movement block. But yeah, now I'll see you guys later.